Is it from Namibia?
Yeah. Yes.
That's cute, isn't it?
Cute, isn't she?
Yeah.
This is also Ladakh.
Also Ladakh.
This one, yes.
Yeah, this is Ladakh. Yeah.
This I'm not sure about this.
No, this is Ladakh because she said I have to go back to watch the trees dawn. So she just went back. She goes to Ladakh like this.
Wow.
And even just now she took off. She said I have to go back because the trees are falling. Tell you.
Three cheers to her, yeah. It's been cleared, no? Look at the...
Yeah, some gormoni dance, I guess. Yes. But also very interestingly done.
This, you know, there's an artist who's done whole series on the... You know Yogesh Rawal, right?
Ah, yes, yes.
Done.
अरे घर ना पूरा ब्लू ब्लू दिख रहा है यार, तेरे लिए मैं वापस क्यों करूँगा?
ले बस
इंसानों के जंगल में बिल्डिंगों का दंगल है, बाकी सब कुशल मंगल है। सच्ची सच्ची
Manage to get time.
Oh, wow. वाइल्ड टू अनवाइल्ड, अदरवाइज गाघा के भी आदमी कितने का है, फिर रूटीन आ जाता है, ऐसा लगता है कि बस रिकॉर्ड ही बज रही है, बटन दब दिया और वही के वही गाने वही के वही। छोटा छोटा
वहीदा जी, आपके बहुत सारे साइट्स देखे, बट दिस इज अ डिफरेंट साइड वी आर गेटिंग टू सी योर एग्जीबिशन, व्हाट डू यू हैव टू से?
वेल, आई एम वेरी हैप्पी, आई हैव गॉट सम नाइस गुड हॉबी एंड आई ऑलवेज पैशनेट अबाउट फोटोग्राफी एंड you need passion, patience and luck to take these kind of pictures.
And where are the photos shot, like, and for how long have you been shooting?
Well, I've been taking pictures for a very, very long time, but not without learning properly. But when I joined Himanshu Seth, he teaches us how to take, and we have been around India and Tanzania, Namibia and Masai Mara, Arunachal, Assam, everywhere.
Okay, so tell me how you realize that you love photography, and how was it like when you decided that finally I want to do this?
Yeah, what happened was earlier, because I didn't have any teacher to go to a school to learn photography, I by myself haphazard manner I used to do it. But after I retired, I had enough time to learn, pay attention to it. And luckily I came and met Himanshu. So he teaches us and takes us around for the safaris. So I'm just thoroughly enjoy this. Wonderful, she's a beautiful feeling.
और मैं यही कहना चाहूँगा कि जिंदगी जीनी है तो वहीदा जी की तरह जीना चाहिए। जितना नेचर से प्यार है, जितना कुदरत से मोहब्बत है इनकी, और जब हम जाते हैं तो सुबह 6 बजे होटल से निकलते हैं और शाम को 6 बजे दूसरी जगह पहुंचते हैं, 12 घंटे की जर्नी जो है वो हम लोगों की कमर जो है वो टेढ़ी मेढ़ी हो जाती है, कभी हम लोग ऐसे पैर कर लेते हैं, लेकिन वहीदा जी को मैं देखता हूं कि बस वो बैठी हैं अपनी दुनिया में, चारों तरफ हरियाली है, जंगल इंजॉय कर रही हैं, छोटे छोटे जानवरों को इंजॉय कर रही हैं, तो ये सारी चीज़ें हमने इनसे सीखी हैं कि वाकई में मतलब इतना शौक, और छोटा सा कैमरा होता है इनके पास में, और हम लोग तो बड़े बड़े लेंस लेकर चलते हैं, लेकिन वहीदा जी जो है वो छोटे से कैमरा में इतना कमाल कर दिया है उन्होंने।
ये ट्रिप्स
हमने तंजानिया किया, हमने केनिया किया,
हमने नमीबिया किया और मसाई मारा किया, गोरंग गोरंग किया, सरंगेटी किया, नडूटू हमने दो बार किया, और उसके अलावा इंडिया में भी ताड़ोबा जो है वो हम लोग जाके आए, कान्हा हम लोग जाके आए। तो जहाँ जहाँ अभी सतपुड़ा का कुछ प्रोग्राम बन रहा है नेक्स्ट मंथ, तो साथ में बहुत अच्छा लगता है। और फिर जंगल में मंगल जिसे कहते हैं कि जब वेदा जी के साथ जाते हैं तो बहुत ही मज़ा आता है।
जी, सेम सवाल आपसे मैं पूछना चाहूँगी, आपकी क्रिएटिविटी हमने हमेशा सिंगिंग में देखी
जी,
एंड व्हेन डिड यू स्टार्ट?
नहीं, सिर्फ सीखा मैंने, पहले मैं जाता था तो अकेला ही जाता था, अब घर जाकर के क्या कहूँगा कि मैंने क्या क्या देखा, मैंने क्या क्या महसूस किया। मैंने कहा कुछ यादें होनी चाहिए, तो फ़ोटो ले ली और फिर जा कर के बताता था, लेकिन वो फ़ोटो इतनी अच्छी नहीं होती थी क्योंकि प्रोफेशनल कैमरा वगैरह नहीं होता था। लेकिन फिर हिमांशु के साथ में जाते थे, ये पता चला कि अच्छा, अच्छी अगर आपके पास में कैमरा अच्छा है, लेंस अच्छे हैं, तो फोटोग्राफ्स लाइफ टाइम जो है आपके बच्चों के बच्चे देख सकते हैं। तो वहाँ से जो है फिर ये धीरे 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 शौक जागा, और अब जा कर के जो है हमने ये किया। जर्नी है यूं ही घूमते रहने का मज़ा ही कुछ और, ऐसी लज्जत न पहुंचने में न रह जाने में। तो ये जो सफ़र का जो मज़ा है, यही तो ज़िंदगी है। एक बार आप डेस्टिनेशन पहुंच गए, फिर तो कुछ नहीं, वहाँ से नीचे ही आना है। तो बेटर यही है कि ये सफ़र यूं ही चलता रहे।
मैं क्या है पर्सनली वो जो भयानक वो करते हैं रेप वगैरह, वो अनफॉर्गिवेबल है, फिर भी मुझे लगता है कि किसी की जान लेना हमारे हाथ में नहीं है, उनको लाइफ इन प्रेजेंट में डाल देना चाहिए, वहाँ रहो करते रहो जिंदगी भर, और इन पे केसेस नहीं होने चाहिए। रेड हैंडेड आप पकड़े गए, सबने कहा वो केस किस लिए, हमारा पैसा वेस्ट कर रहे हैं पब्लिक का, ओके? तो ये हैं यूज़ रेपिस्ट, और उनको कोई ना केस करना चाहिए ना फैसला देना चाहिए, उनको जिंदगी भर के लिए जेल में डाल देना चाहिए।
नहीं, मैं समझता हूँ कि देखिए, जब तक सामदाम दंड भेद नहीं होगा, तब तक ये और भी ख़राब होते जाएगा। आज हम देखते हैं अपने सऊदी वगैरह में ज़रा सा रेप किया कि वो सड़क पे ला करके गोली मार देते हैं और ख़त्म कर देते हैं, ताकि दूसरा जो है वो करने से पहले 10 बार सोचेगा। तो मुझे लगता है कि एक शुरुआत तेलंगाना में हुई है, और आई होप के दूसरे लोग इस तरह से डरें कुछ करने से, एटलीस्ट ये डर बड़ा ज़रूरी है। मैं तो वहीदा जी का इतना बड़ा पंखा हूँ कि इनका
मेरे ठीक हैं, ओके, देर ओके, नॉट बैड, नॉट सुपर, बट इनके बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छे, खासकर इनके फ्लाइट के और जो बर्ड्स के होते हैं ना, देर एब्सोल्युटली वेरी गुड। अब हम इनसे सीख रहे थे, वो पैनिक शॉट लेते हैं मूवमेंट के, तो क्या करते हैं रूप का, तो वो क्या आदमी आदमी है, और मैं मेरा छोटा कैमरा लेके हम करते रहते हैं, आ जाती है। बट दिस हैपेंड टू माई,
बहुत ही खूबसूरत है।
मैंने आई वाज रिजेक्टिंग इट, बट हिमांशु ने कहा नहीं, गुड, यू आर द गुरु, कीप इट।
थैंक यू सो मच,
थैंक
यू सो मच।
Absolutely, it's it's an extension of the personality. I wouldn't say it's a new site, and always. And I've been speaking to Vaijadi for the last 2-3 years, and she was getting into photography. And we would talk about. She would call and say, "Kaunsa camera khareedu?" And then over the months, I realized that her knowledge about cameras is far beyond mine. And now, when you come and see this absolutely fabulous exhibition, and you realize like there's so much to her, there's so much to Roopji, so much more than just what we know them as, you know, as a legendary actress, a legendary singer. A true artist is an artist in whatever she does, I guess. I think it is the person behind the picture and the eye behind the picture, more than that. And through the picture you also realize what is there, what they are going through, what phase of life they are going through. So it looks like when I see a photograph like that, mother and daughter in motion and running, he's like Vaidaji is. And if nobody knows who is the photographer behind, and you would ask a question, you would say, oh, it's been taken by a 17-year-old. So there's a 17-year-old inside Vaidaji. So I think next year we'll celebrate our 18th birthday.
Okay, so since that, so I have one more question from you, is that, yesterday, the morning started with a very good news about the Telangana police who have encountered the rapist in Telangana.
Do you want to go there today against these photographs?
It's up to you.
No, I have no issue, but do you want to?
We don't have a problem. She just wants to know if you abide, if you are okay with it.
I don't think it's a good news. I think it's a time where the entire society and the keepers of law, we should, as all of us, as a citizen, we should hang our head in shame that we have let this happen. And that's one. So it's, according to me, there's nothing good about it. Yeah, and law in a civilized society has to be delivered by court and not by execution. Yeah.
Anything else you'd like to add on the
execution? Enough. you're thinking about it.
Yes, ma'am, here. Helen, ma'am.
Helen, do you have
a... Ma'am, look here. Ma'am, here.
Yes, yes. Maybe you have a shot here.
Yeah. That's the class.
Oh.
Yes.
Wait, that you got tough.
Ma'am, look here.
Ellen ji, Asha ma'am, here. Vaida ji, Vaida ji, one here, one here.
Thank you.
तो मैं मेरा दिमाग शेर और शायरी दोनों
अच्छा शेर और शायरी
आप नहीं गए थे हड़प्पा गए हड़प्पा नहीं गए थे अच्छा आप एट सफारी नो टाइगर मैंने कहा शेर व शायरी तो मेरे जिम्मा है उनको ले जाना चाहिए अब लोग आ जाते
out a super stuff. I just can't believe that what wonderful work she's done. She's a fabulous photographer. She's a professional in my liking. Look at her. Look at all this. Yeah. Fabulous.
You all have been friends for so long. Did you know about this Chupa Rustam?
No, I knew she was she used to go for photography all over. But we never saw, I never saw any of her works. This is the first time I'm seeing it. And she's fabulous. I have to get one painting. I'm calling it a painting.
Yeah, it looks like a painting.
Look at this. I can't believe it.
Okay,
and I'm
like
so happy.
And how do you like Roop Kumar Rathod's works?
Where is? I haven't seen it till then. I didn't see it. It has. Oh my! Look at that. That's his work.
Yeah.
The king of the jungle.
Yes, there are lots actually.
Beautiful.
Okay, so ma'am, you know every picture has a story. What kind of story do you find in this picture?
That will take me time. I'll have to sit down in front of it and sort of meditate on it. So it's going to take time. You know what it is like.
Right.
Anything else you'd like to add, ma'am?
I think Wahida has really done something away from what she was doing when she was a heroine and one of the best in our industry, Bollywood. Otherwise, I think this is something great she's achieved.
Wahida ji ne kaha ki wo jab shoot par bhi jaati thi to unke paas ek chota sa camera hua karta tha. Koi memory aapko yaad hai? Koi kahani?
No, no. I think she used to keep the camera quietly behind her. And then show us all this, what she's done.
That was a surprise to you.
Thank you.
Asha ma'am.
That's it. Chalo. We'll go out. This way. Chalega ye.
dad has like always been fascinated with forest wilderness, and I think the jungle gives him like a sense of belonging, and it's his happy place. And he's always so thrilled and so excited just the day before he goes to the jungles, and he just loves wildlife. And this was his dream for a long time, and I'm so glad that finally, you know, it's out now.
So he's been doing this for long.
Yeah, yeah, he's always been so passionate about wildlife. Like, it's amazing. He just, any opportunity he gets, he just leaves for the jungle. So that's, he loves going on safaris and spending time with nature. And I think the warmth of the jungle, it gives him like, it inspires him to create music even. So, yeah, I'm really happy for him.
Are you also as much interested in the dog?
No, I'm not. Unfortunately not. But yeah.
And he's also launching his book today.
He is. It's called Wild Voyage, and it's amazing. Like, his pictures are breathtaking, seriously.
Anything else you'd like to add?
Thank you.
थैंक यू सर associated with movies.
Excellent, yeah. Can you start?
Yeah, well, being associated with movies, I have a somewhat slight sense of photography and how the photography is balanced, and about lights and shades, and how one plays with black and white and shades of gray in between. So it's always very enjoyable to watch these people, and it's a very proud moment for me because two of the exhibits are from the people I know. One is the legend Vahidaji, and the other one is a good friend, Roop Rathod. So it was mandatory for me to come and see it, admire it, appreciate it. And I'm still in the process, and I wish them all the very best, I mean. And very commendable that Vahidaji, being such a senior artist, has now bifurcated into something which is as creative as it was when she was making movies. So that's a wonderful thing, a big inspiration for us. Yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you.
अपने को उधर ही जाना था।
लोग आ रहे हैं।
Himanshu, where are you? Everyone, okay, please, please in a bit, come in closer.
उसको बोलो पीछे
एंड ऑफ कोर्स
Himanshu Sheth, without whom none of this would have been possible. He is the guide and teacher to all these lovely photographers. He is the Guruji. Urviji calls him his Guruji. Her Guruji. And of course, dear Anurag Kanoria ji, can I please ask him to be on the dais? This is like a fairyland. Everybody must have witnessed this. And I will request another dear friend of ours, a very renowned actor, Shri Satish Shah, to be also on the stage. I would like to invite another well-known celebrity in her own right and a person whom I personally look up to, Miss Bhavna Somaiya. She's running away, but you have to be here. Can we have somebody to bring the books to dance? Yadav? Yeah, it's a heavy book. So can we do the official book launch now?
Alpa.
Okay.
Yes, ready. Everyone looks enter.
Thank you everybody for being here. And let's give a big round of applause.
Thank you.
Sir, your left.
Wait a minute.
Your left look.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Can we have few words from Vahida ji?
सोनाली ने पहले ही कह दिया कि मैं इसके साथ में जाती नहीं हूँ, तो हमारा कुछ ऐसा रिश्ता है कि मैं प्यार देखता हूँ, ये प्यास पड़ती है। मैं प्यार लिखता हूँ, ये प्यास पड़ती है, एक नुक्ते से मोहब्बत का सलाद बना देती है।
For photography, so we all maybe look at one object and look at it and take maybe 100 photographs from all different angles, and still nobody says, oh, let's hurry up and go. So that's the passion that we all share, and it's a great community that we have formed here, and that is all thanks to, of course, Himanshu over here. He has been our guiding force in getting us all together. We've gone from Galapagos and Ecuador and Amazon to Kutch in India also. And it's been a great journey. And it's been great to be with the group. And I think we became very good friends on our trip to Namibia. And actually, he is a very, very simple person. One would think that being such a big, singer and all, including, of course, with Maidaji, we think that, oh my God, they're at arm's length, but not at all. They're such beautiful, down-to-earth people, and it's a pleasure to be with them. And I congratulate you today on this launch and wish you all success and maybe spend more and more time together.
That's for you. Can I request Anurag to say a few words? Vaidaji, aap log mere paas salaam.
We had a lot of art shows in this space, and we have already celebrated art. But tonight is very special because we are celebrating. Basically, we're celebrating the love of photography and friendship. And the moments when you celebrate friendship in life are really special. And it's been a pleasure to know Ruchi, of course, and Ruchi, and together. It's special evening, really special for that. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Anurag.
We cannot thank you enough. And now, of course, the hero of the...
Thank you, Sonali. Thank you, everybody. A huge thank you to everybody who's been part of this crazy journey that I've forged in my backpacking days. And we came about with the idea of conducting photography tours everywhere. And I had no idea that this would slowly grow into something like this. And thanks to this is my family and this extended love, support, and like Anurag said, celebration of photography with friends. I think this is what sums it up. I think it's been a fantastic journey, and I'm hoping that we continue doing this for a long, long time in the future. Yeah? Thank you, everybody, and thank you for all the support and love and coming here. Thank you very, very much. Thank you, guys.
सब लोगों ने बोल लिया है, अभी कुछ खास बोलने के लिए है नहीं, मगर मैं ये इतना ज़रूर कहूँगी कि आज बहुत ही स्पेशल डे है, बिकॉज वी थिंक दैट एक्टर्स और सिंगर्स और म्यूजिशंस ओनली गो टू एक्ट और टू डू म्यूजिक एंड राइट सॉन्ग्स और सिंग सॉन्ग्स, एंड दिस इज अ ग्रेट सरप्राइज दैट समबडी लाइक वैद्य रहमान हु इज अ फोटोग्राफर्स डिलाइट बिकॉज द कैमरा रियली लव्स हर एंड वी नो दैट ऑल द मूवीज शी हैज लुक स्प्लेंडेड that she is herself a photographer. So it's a big day for her, and I congratulate her. Her pictures are fantastic, I saw all of them. It's a big day for Kumar Rathod also, and it's wonderful that he has documented his pictures into this interesting book, and he's got such a gorgeous lady to inaugurate it for him. I congratulate all the photographers today. I think this place is magical.
your partners. Maybe come more often to this aquarium. Thank you.
We would like to present the books to our two guests of honor. Ms. Farzana Contractors and Sri Yogesh Kubeji. Reva, you are needed on the stage. Okay, the last speech is Reva.
Reva.
My daughter, our daughter Reva, she is the author of this book. Whatever comments you see on the pictures are by Reva. And now the last but not the least, I will ask Roopji to say a few words, please.
Thank you very much. एग्जीबिशन चल रहा है और आप प्लीज़ एंजॉय द एग्जीबिशन, एंजॉय सम वाइन एंड सम लवली रिफ्रेशमेंट एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग हियर. मैं आप सबका शुक्रिया अदा करता हूँ डायस पे और मैं शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहूँगा कौशिक का जो क्रिएटिव डायरेक्टर है. जोरदार तालियां कौशिक के लिए. और डोना वेंस डोना डोना शी इज़ द डिज़ाइनर ऑफ दिस बुक. इसकी अभी शादी है अगले महीने. मैं इसका भी शुक्रिया अदा करता हूँ. थैंक यू सो मच और आप सबका यहाँ आने के लिए बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया. एंजॉय द एग्जीबिशन और ये एग्जीबिशन 7 दिन अब और चलने वाला है 16 तारीख का. थैंक यू सो मच.
Honestly, don't know. It's the energy of everyone here, and it was really their drive that kind of made this come alive. Initially, I thought there were 5 or 10 of us, you know, who would probably get together and showcase. But the moment we put it on my group that travels together, and everyone, no, I want to be a part of it. So yeah, 24 of us here. So obviously, that made my life that much more of a hell because. You know, sorting the images out, then, you know, going through the processes of edits and sitting with them, you know, what they like, what are their favorites, and, you know, how they would like the treatment of their images to be. So going through all of that. So, yeah, it's a huge effort to kind of put it all together and bring it here. Yeah.
Right. And
Vahidha
Ji and Roopji are also participating.
Absolutely. Absolutely. You tell me, what do you think of their work? Isn't it? Yeah. So that says it all. I mean, they're brilliant. They have a creative eye. In fact, Vahidha Ji, I think right from her young days wanted to do photography, but nobody took her seriously. Everybody said, no, you're always better off in front and not behind the camera. So it's been her latent desire to learn photography. And so when she heard of me and doing photography tours, she came along on one and that was it. And the enthusiasm she has, even at this age, she comes all the time. Learning, always enthusiastic, always questioning. How do we take this kind of a picture? What do we do? So, I mean, you can see that, you know, this is a shot like this where it's all about panning the animal and getting the blurs in. Yeah, so, I mean, hats off. Yes, yes. So there are two causes. Now, again, there are people who do travel with us. So Mrs. Urvi Piramal, she has her own NGO, which looks after villages that are very close to all the wildlife parks. So as to reduce man-animal conflict, they educate them, they provide certain basic needs, you know, medical assistance, all of that. So that was one, and wildlife obviously is one of the most prominent things that we do. And the other was, since most of us are from the city, we thought we'd love to do something for the slum dwellers and the poor people here. So that was the other cause, where Asina, who's right now, she's traveling, she's not here today, but so she is part of that NGO, Spark. So then, you know, we said, oh, what better than to, you know, let charity begin at home and then start from there and let it go. So that's how we kind of said, because everybody wanted to celebrate photography, wanted to enjoy what, you know, what they've been doing for so many years. And so we said, okay, we're doing that. And what else can we do with this? So, and that's how it came about. Let's do it for these two causes, which are again very dear to us, because we are all nature lovers, wildlife lovers, and of course we love our city. So yeah, so it was just a natural progression.
Honestly,
it's been fantastic. These guys have been fantastic companions, as big as legends that they may be, but they are so humble and so down to earth on a personal space. It's been a beautiful journey. So I'm hoping that it continues this way, and we can put more and more stuff together like this. So yeah, that's it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.